This video tutorial I will explain how to capture user information from the UI using Spring Boot Thymeleaf. Here you can see Spring Boot application with folder structure. Here you can see pom.xml. Here I have included the dependencies of web and Thymeleaf. Here I have defined the class user. It has two properties, name and email, and getter and setter methods for these two properties. Here I have overridden a toString method. Here I have defined the class user controller. It is a controller class, and it has index method. To call this method, we have to send request to this path, and it returns index. So the request will be redirected to index.html, and in this HTML, what we are doing is we are displaying the username text box, email text box, and it has a submit button. And once you click on submit button, the request will be sent to the backend to the URL save user, and the method is post. User controller class has one more method called save, and it accept user object, which is a model attribute. To call this method, we have to send request to this path, and inside that I am displaying the user object, and in this place we can write code to save the user information in the database. Here I have not written, but you can write it here. And here I have created a model and view object, and setting the view name as user underscore information, and adding the user object to the model and view, and returns model and view object. Here I am setting view name as user underscore information. So the request will be redirected to this HTML. And here what we are doing is, from the model and view object, getting the user object and displaying the name and email. Here I have defined a class application, which is a Spring Boot application. I am starting this application in debug mode. Spring Boot application is started in 8080 port. Next, I am sending the request. So the request will be redirected to index.html. This index.html is displayed here. Username I am giving as Peter, and email I am giving as peter@gmail.com. Then click on submit. The request will go to this path, save user. So it came here. Here I am displaying the user information which we got from the UI. View name I have set as user underscore information. So the request will be redirected to user underscore information dot html. This one. And here you can see the output. Username is Peter. Email ID is peter@gmail.com. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.